Once you manage to correctly install Respeak, you want to go ahead by opening it up on your favorite and grittiest bass sound. Automate the mix knob and tweak the frequency a little, and you should be good to go.